It's a crazy world, everyone, and that's why self-care is important. Let's take a few minutes to learn from our animal allies to remember how to relax. This dog is like, oh yeah, that's the spice. Give my fur a deep, deep, deep wash. Give my coat a wax, buff it. Oi, mate, bugger off, you're ruining the vibe. This is a party of one.
Listen.
Don't.
You're laying on the baby.
I'm not a baby.
You gotta get off the baby.
No, he doesn't.
You cannot lay on the baby.
Yes, he can.
Okay.
Okay.
Listen.
No, you listen. What are you doing? Why would you ruin a good time like this?
Kitty, I'm so sorry.
No, you're not. You're not. That was comfy as balls down there. Largely because of the balls. He's a sloth on a paddle. Because it's a master of relaxation, it drifted out to sea at some point during the day. It's not worried though. Humans were like, do you want to lift home? The sloth simply replied, yeah, all right. Yeah, this is my street. There's Jericho, my neighbor. How are you, mate? How are the kids? Good? Good. Here's my tree. This is my place. And he's home. Sloths know how to turn an emergency into a calm day. Have a look at this pack of hairy bastards. All of them are sipping on a nice cold drink. This is how things should be after the Great Emu War. Okay, I don't know if the guinea pig on the right is relaxed or broken. His girlfriend on the left is smashing a broccoli. She's got the munchies. Vincent isn't feeling it though. He's like, are the bath salts working for you? I don't know if I'm a drugs guy. I don't feel so good. Can we go home? She's like, oh, well, what if I lick your neck, babe? Does that help? Don't fight it. I'm not fighting it. I'm relaxed. I'm also just very anxious. We have to learn to switch off. Well, I will. I do want to, just not permanently. The potent, calm energies generated by two snuggly kittens makes a relaxation field so intense that even a third invasive kitten is unable to break it. In fact, the relaxation field is enhanced. Yeah, nah, if too many kittens cuddle like this, the entire universe will implode. Perhaps that is what Vincent has realized right here.
I love
you. Yeah, right there. He knows it. He fucking knows it. Look, I've got respect for this lady giving this furry little bastard a neck scratch, and while it makes me happy to see any living creature get a nice soothing giblet tickle, a rat is still a rat. He's probably lived in the sewers. He probably smells like shit and piss. He may have recently ate a relative to survive the COVID lockdown. Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck it. Enjoy it, rat friend. Enjoy it.
Don't you tell me I'm tired. I'm a machine. I'm a beast. If I want to stay up late watching Tiger King, I bloody will. Damn, that finger feels good. I'm not asleep. I'm absorbing the plot lines. Carol fucking Baskin. It's the consistency and the speed of this belly stretch that's got me. Oh, yeah, nah, I'm gone. I am gone.
Lastly, over to Japan, where this sea lion is busting for a belly tickle. She's like, come on, stop filming, get those big bony knuckles into me blubbery bits. How much more fucking adorable do I need to be before you give me what I want? Where are those digits with the fancy opposable thumbs? There we go, get those nails in there. I want them up, down my back, please. And how about my tum-tum? Yeah, that's the way on my tum-tum. This is what the whole world needs, a nice, playful belly scratch.